I'm gonna put in another DVD. Can you hold that for a minute? We're gonna do Reading Rainbow first, no. And then
no.
Oh, shush.
Reading Rainbow. No, I don't want to stare at that.
No. Want to get it back?
No. Chili dogs.
One has four sets of eyes, travels in a pack, and sometimes looks like an.
Okay, who's gonna be good?
I am.
How do we act when we go into a store?
Nothing.
We act like little gentlemen. We don't act like monkeys. We don't act like parkour people. We don't somersaults, or we don't do.
We don't wipe our butts on the floor.
Like dogs, no, we don't do that.
Thank God. Okay, on to the next. Oh, what are these? Touch of wipes. Seventh generation. Wow, check that out. $3.99. Look, these are $2.99, Mom.
Ooh, nice. We need to get a few.
These are $5.99 now. Should we get two?
I have not had my food.
No, I know. What are you guys watching? What are you watching?
Whatever Finn wants to watch.
Oh, turn it down, Finny. Turn it down. Turn it down. Turn it down more. Turn it down more. Yeah.
Please get one of the bean things. I'll try to gobble them down.
What? No. Yeah. Look at you guys. Off-brand Pocky.
Mom, look what I found.
For Finn. Banana. 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 Did you have fun?
No.
You don't want to look at the camera?
Get your shirt.
My shirt?
Yeah.
Are we having some snacks?
Mm-hmm. Like Angelina Jolie's kids.
Yeah. Are they healthy?
Mm-hmm. They are.
Okay, you guys, what do you think about being that we finally have a sunny day with no rain? Do you think we should go play somewhere?
In the park.
Bitch, get out of the way. It's a damn park. It's going to
work. Move, bitch. Get out of the way.
How about the duck pond? Sound good?
They're not filming it now, so I don't care.
I don't want to live in it. And he said to the man, run the stand. I'm going to you.
Oh, God.
Cheetos everywhere. Look at that.
You know the stuff I've seen books?
I saw one right on the front.
Oh, big horn! A tree!
It's a tree, yeah.
Try it. Help! Help!
Oh, you can try it. You want to go try it?
Help!
Just try.
Can you come
get
his hand?
Oh,
my hand. My hand. This is scary. Take
his hand that doesn't have Cheetos on it.
Uh-oh.
Your right hand. Uh-oh. Okay,
Don't fit. Don't
fit. How long did you look like? This far. This far only. That seems
Good job, Ben. Pretty this is, you guys. Okay, come here.
Let's go see if there's any fish.
What?
Now it's all breathing.
Okay, Bess.
You can't see anything.
Ooh.
Water.
Water.
I'm not happy at all.
Okay. Ooh, is that a really old bottle?
I want to go home.
But it was.
I'm sure it hurt.
Oh. Dad.
Look.
Wait a minute!
Got that part.
What do you want to be? I'm the. This dog. This slide has dog tail.
Oh my god.
What?
He already stepped in
dog
tail there.
Heck, man.
Here, how about these? These
are
okay.
Where, Dad?
Oh, yellow. I think I can. Do you think I can pass it?
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Here we go. Woo! Sometimes you gotta push them. No.
Maybe
you wanna go down there with brothers? What does that look like?
Arrowhead.
It looks like an arrowhead, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Water?
You gonna put that in your pocket?
It looks like what?
An arrowhead. Ooh. I don't know if it is, but it sure looks like it.
Oh my god.
He told me not to come.
It's a dog. Oh, I don't know. It's got pretty long nails.
Say it's a leopard. Oh.
No, remember they retract their nails. Big cats retract their nails, so it's probably a doggy.
It's a dog, but there's also raccoon tracks.
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I caught tracks.
Look at how gorgeous
that is. Wait, take a picture of the tracks. Take the picture of the tracks.
I did a video of it.
So you can sit everywhere. Oh, that would make a perfect spear.
Okay, there's people coming, so we gotta.
It kind of is already a spear. It's very dangerous.
Yeah. I will cook Finn. Well, it's actually kind of like a of the home.
I know that feeling. That's how I feel about heights too.
Oh, look at this. A burnt piece of wood. Has there been a fire? Has there been a fire?
Oh.
Has there been a fire?
I'm sorry.
No, I mean, I don't mean that.
Look.
I just found a perfect piece of my spear.
No, no.
What color is it? Orange.
A balloon.
Like a balloon?
Hey, watch me! Hey, let's go back here again.
Grocery outlet, and also a few things from the dollar store that we picked up today. So we got a few things that are not food. Okay, so we got Finn always has to get a car, so they had a few cars at grocery outlet. So in a car that he doesn't have, which is hard to find because he's got hundreds, so we got a new car. We've got a couple packages of wipes,
Seventh Generation,
and oh, good brand too. Mm-hmm. We've got some pasta, shells, might make macaroni and cheese, we'll see. We have got some Snyder's of Hanover.
Sounds like a destination vacation.
It does. And they are sourdough nibblers. Ooh, I hate that word, nibblers.
They were only $1.99.
That's great.
Excellent deal.
That's great.
There's tons of them.
We've got some stuffing because we still haven't had our fill of stuffing. We will be enjoying some more stuffing soon. We've got a big bag of pancakes. The boys have really been into pancakes lately, so we got that. The popcorn.
Cute.
That Baz loves so much, all the boys like. Cracker Barrel macaroni and cheese dinners, which are delicious. Ooh, it's got like Havarti cheese in it too.
Mm.
I didn't see that before. That's probably why it's so good. Cereals are from, I don't know, dollar store or grocery outlet. Can't remember. One of the places.
I think they're at both right now, but I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
Coffee. I don't think we've tried that brand before, but usually it's pretty good at grocery outlet. Frozen Graham snacks. Not sure what the heck that is.
Like little Teddy Grahams.
But they're... Oh! I thought we had to keep them in the freezer.
Oh, you are so old.
Grandma!
But those are from the Dollar Tree, too, which is pretty cool.
Oh, from the Dollar Tree. Okay. And these were at Grocery Outlet. About 4 cans of dog food.
2 for a dollar.
Yes. Some coffees.
Mm-mm.
And these knockoffs, Pocky knockoffs.
We got 5, but we already opened.
And these we're excited about because we're going to do this tonight. Tonight we're going to use it for tacos, but in the future we're going to make that egg roll bowl that we did before and use this for the bowl.
Mm.
That will be so good. Some peanut butter. Always need peanut butter. These little chocolate banana chunks. Jelly. They didn't have much to choose from, so we got Smuckers.
Schmuckers.
Schmuckers. We have got some marinara sauce, and Kate found me this wonderful sparkling, ooh, it's watermelon.
Mm.
Oh my gosh, that sounds kind of good.
Does it?
I might have a glass of that tonight. It might be great, it might be absolutely terrible.
We'll see. Maybe we can get you on camera doing a little taste test.
Yeah, but it was a dollar,
yeah,
and you don't find alcohol at the dollar store. We don't drink it that often, but... If you do find it at the dollar store, why not? Give it a try.
Oh, okay.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got a couple of those, too.
Those were, it's organic, and I think they're 2 for a dollar.
And these are awesome. Me and Pop-Pop ate some of these the other day when you were gone somewhere with Finn.
Mm-hmm.
And he knows a lot of his numbers now. So he was showing me, like, he'd go, 2, 2, 3. So that's kind of cool. Okay, the rest of our groceries, we got apples. kids eat a lot of apples, sliced mushrooms, which are a good deal at grocery outlet as long as you read the date. A whole wheat bread and a white bread. We usually don't buy white bread, but it just sounded really good to me for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, so I got it. We got some tomatoes. We've got some coleslaw for our tacos tonight. Two Morningstar chicken strips, which are vegan. We found a lot of vegan stuff today, which hopefully will counteract the cheese. I don't know if that's the way it works or not, but these two are vegan. We've got the organic broccoli, which is great. I love this. They're usually in two different packages. They have green beans too. Mm-hmm. They're really good quality vegetables.
They're excellent.
Cheese is at Grocery Outlet. Back here is a teriyaki stir fry. Bird's Eye.
I'm really curious to see what that's going to be like.
Yeah, I think it'll be good.
Yeah.
We got meatless meatballs, which is a brand from Whole Foods. Haven't tried them before. They look really good. They're vegan. The Beyond Beef is vegan. Those are meatballs, too. The chicken strips, Light Life, they're vegan. Bananas, tortillas, some pizza crusts. Those are at the dollar store, aren't they?
Yeah.
Which
and
is a
those
great
are like
deal.
My favorite too. They're good
and
they're cheap.
They're very expensive if you go to buy them anywhere else. So we got a couple more of the corn turkey roast, which we love, and we haven't had our fill of that either. So we're probably gonna have like another Thanksgiving dinner type thing soon with the stuffing and the turkey. These are vegan, and butter is not vegan, but. We got butter.
And we could use these in our
We can make like
stuffing.
Yes. Mm. Or we can make a gravy like with coconut milk and mushrooms.
That sounds
Yum.
Really good.